Oh, that's quite a challenge.
Hello, me again. All your righteous haranguing about how evil the gods are, and you somehow gloss over that little extra nudge you gave them.
Opening the box was Athena's plan. I did not know the consequences.
You would claim ignorance of the consequences of trusting Athena? Is that your idea of a joke, Kratos? Because I admit it's hilarious. But let's be real, Kratos. Whether you should have suspected the consequences or not, you certainly can't claim that you would have cared about them. You wanted the power to kill Ares. And because you wanted it, everything is justified. That's your moral code at the end of the day, isn't it? To imagine you once again holding an office of solemn metaphysical responsibility. A trusted figure. A worshipped figure. The absolute gall of you to let yourself consider such a thing. I guess irony can have you when it earns you something. Oh, how precious. I don't think you can be trusted to keep that safe at all. Pretty sure he agrees with me. Such a mindless brute. Centaur? You don't usually get this close. Incoming charge! Kratos was here. Target Valhalla's mark! Sever the link already! It's charging at us! I suppose Valhalla is impressed with that kill. It's in the ground! another weapon, idiot! To the maximum challenge? I mean, you'll only die. Don't you wish you could have broken the mast and skewered all their heads with it?
Whatever is making that sound.
Watching you think? What a thrill.
Welcome back, Kratos. I have one last weapon to show you. I think you'll enjoy it, if that's the word. Powerful blow. Good. I saw you open in the scrying pool. What was inside, exactly?
Fear. Deceit. Vanity. Hatred.
Amplifying what the gods already possess. But what else, Kratos? Come on!
Behind you!